I doubt most people didn't intervene through that.
I like that in the house.
Come on. Let's hit the room.
What about my traps? Should we leave them up?
They'll protect the knights from the waste this day.
I don't think it'll protect him from a big ass lion cat though, but it can try.
Bye, Lord Snowman. You look after our mushroom.
So long.
Now, this is when copyright music comes in. Let me just disable that for a little bit. Mute it for a little bit. I kind of have to. If anything. There's subtitles for you. I love you. Oh, how convenient that. That log just happened to have landed right there. Dude, I'm trying to see that Captain Spirit guy. Oh my god, it's gonna be so dope. It's gonna be so dope. Oh look, those are the stickers that I put on my backpack. With that DLC thing. I think. I don't know how it works. Oh, is it? If you can hear it, it's the game audio is still on, it's just very low. You probably can't hear it. Are we here? Oh my god, I think we're here. Oh yeah. Oh, wait, the music's over. Hang on.
We made it, Daniel.
The Reynolds.
It's been a long time since I was here.
The Reynolds.
Before you were born. Come here. Let me check you out. Claire likes everything super clean. Dad said she got pissed because he let me bring a snowball in the house. don't want to look like total pigs.
Okay, here we go. Hello? Hello? Okay, just...
I'm sorry, we don't want any of...
Hello, Claire.
Sean? Oh my. Is that... Daniel? Look who's here! After all this time...
What the hell are you doing here?
Steven, watch your mouth.
Well... It's kind of a long story.
You poor thing. You know he's sick, right?
Yeah, but...
Okay, inside.
Look at all my stickers.
Both of you.
Was it some of them for Life is Strange, like the first one or Before the Storm? Dude, this is about to be awesome. This just got more interesting. Just wait. Wait. After we get through all this boring grandparent stuff or something.
Is it warm enough for you?
Oh, yeah. Feels nice and toasty.
I gave Daniel some cough medicine, but you should have taken better care of him. He could have been worse.
Well, thanks. Like I had the supplies to be able to do that, ma'am. Well, let me just take him to a hospital, spend money on all that. Shut up. What is he saying?
Maybe we should call those.
I'm not sure it's a good idea. Do we really want to involve other people? Officer was killed, Claire, you know. Our grandchildren are wanted by the police for murder.
I know. What if Sean is guilty? Sleeping in our home. It's to us.
Let's just ask him what happened. And we'll figure something out. Okay?
All right, Stephen.
Okay. Oh my god.
Are you all right, honey? You want more tea?
Thanks. I'm good.
Well, Sean, you want to talk about...
The police called us a few weeks ago. They're looking for you as suspects in a homicide. Now, if you want us to help you, did you hurt that police officer in Seattle?
Oh, God. What? Either Y or B. Hey, that guy. Flip it.
No! That's fucking bullshit. I never touched the guy.
Don't get mad, Sean. We have to ask. We only know what we saw in the news.
All I know is that he shot dead. And now he's gone.
Oh, sweetie. We are so sorry for what happened to your father, but Why did you run away if you're innocent?
It happened so fast.
Well, no, I meant Daniel. God damn it.
I saw the cop on the ground, and my dad, and I freaked out.
Oh, I know.
I meant the Daniel thing, because I didn't want Daniel to see his dad dead on the freaking ground.
That just made things worse for you and your brother.
You know the police would separate us. Maybe forever. Daniel would end up in foster care.
You can't be sure, Sean. Anyway, at least you've managed to come here alive. We're glad you two are okay.
Yeah, we're gods.
I hate to think what could have happened to both of you. You need to think of long-term solutions now.
I tried. I swear. But I can't do everything.
So, what are your plans?
Can't just go to Mexico.
I'm trying to figure it out. I just want to watch out for Daniel. Wait for him to get better. Before we take the road again.
How can you look out for your brother if you're both running from the police?
You two are gonna stay with us.
Oh, Stephen. Maybe we should...
After your mother left, your dad never really wanted us in your life. I can't blame him. But you're still part of our family, and we want to prove it, okay?
Seriously?
That's family.
Really nice, Steven.
We're all family.
Thank you.
Okay, but we have to lay down the rules of the house. No mess. No noise, or no service.
The biggest rule is keep your heads low around here. Beaver Creek is small and nosy.
We can stay.
What the hell are you wearing?
Oh, Sean.
There's a princess.
There's a huge model train upstairs.
Hey, you're supposed to be resting, young man.
Yeah, yes he is. But he seems better already. Anyway, you and Daniel will stay here. At least until Daniel's better. We'll see what happens next. So, I bet you're hungry. Let me fix you something.
How do you feel, Super Wolf?
Way better. It's nice and warm in here. And the food? Yum.
Yeah. Feels good.
Feeling better?
Oh, shit.
You look cozy.
Yeah. I love that bed. Thanks, Grandma.
Good. Your temperature is down.
I'm way better now.
You still need to take it easy.
How about if we say a little prayer and give thanks?
It's like a bedtime story, right?
Well, this is
not
a bit
really.
Like this. Yes. Except the story comes from up there.
The ceiling.
So are we ready to pray? Just follow my lead.
Okay. No, heck yeah, heck yeah.
Sure. We need all the help we can get.
Can you ask the blessed dad? And Sean.
And?
And Mushroom.
Yes, that's what I was waiting for.
And,
Yeah, them too, totally. Yeah.
Everybody else.
Mushroom first, though.
Oh my, you are so sweet.
And everyone else. Join hands.
Thank you, Lord, for bringing Sean and Daniel safe and sound into our house. Take care of Esteban and, Mushroom. Please, give us the strength to get over the hardships of the past and the trials yet to come. Amen.
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 Okay. It's bedtime. Try to get some rest. You still need it. And no roughhousing in here.
No worries. We're too tired. Good night. Oh, and thanks again.
Good night, Grandma.
Oh, I thought the light was already off. Cabin spirit.
Feels so nice to have a bed again. And a bathroom.
I hear that. Plus, you don't smell anymore.
Whatever. Well, Claire seems pretty caring. And nice. I guess Steven is too. I hope we'll be fine here.
I think so. And the more important thing is you'll have time to get better.
Sean? Are we in Mom's old room?
Nah, I don't think this is the one. Not from what I remember. But it's been a while.
Could we check it out tomorrow? Maybe find some of her stuff?
Why would you want to do that?
I just don't know anything about her.
Daniel, I understand.
Hey. Yeah.
But we need to focus on where we are now and where we're off to. Mom left us. She made her choice. We gotta make ours. We can't keep going back.
I don't know the full story about that.
Yeah. I guess.
Hey, man. You've been doing so great with your... Well... You know. I was wondering... How do you do it?
Oh, because he wants to do it.
I don't know. I concentrate and it just happens.
Wait. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Does it hurt?
Nah.
It will.
It's kind of itchy, though.
Yeah, see?
And exhausting.
Sorry. Anyway. Remember the rules, right? We really don't want Claire or Stephen to start asking questions.
I know. Don't show, don't talk.
Just keep that in mind.
We have to tell them.
Sleep tight.
And according to Captain Spirit, we see another kid use their power with the first time. Come on, dude. Where's Captain Spirit? One week later, what the heck? Why you Skippy? Beaver Creek Rescue? Fire Rescue? I'm a firefighter. Oh, I am. It's just fire department.
I could sleep all day long in this bed, but I'm way too hungry. That's a cool memento of our secret cabin in the woods.
The hell?
Get dressed before you go, dude.
Fine.
Everybody thinks breakfast is like a job interview.
Clothes, as in pants. That's pretty much what it is for guys. Just
all right. I'm allowed to go out now.
Oh, okay.
Sean! Finally.
Okay.
Wow, this thing's awesome.
Careful, Chief. You're going too fast.
We have to. We're late on schedule.
Yeah, but we're gonna scare the passengers away.
What's up?
Ah, look who's here. But you're too late for the 9:15.
Go the other way.
It's okay.
May I?
I'll take the next one.
It will leave after breakfast. Don't be late.
Apparently I back up like that.
I won't.
That's so cool.
Oh my, look who's awake. Good.
Oh man, I thought that's all you were going to say.
Daniel, breakfast time. Your brother is ready.
Grandma, show me your pop star.
Steven. Your grandson needs to eat now. You can show him the boxcar later. I love how they're getting along.
I'm gonna ask this.
Need help or anything?
Oh, don't worry. I can do this in the dark. Thanks for the offer.
All right.
Are you boys done playing?
We had an express delivery with the passengers. But the engine goes down.
Yep, has to go straight to the workshop.
Good. No trains in the kitchen, remember?
Gotcha, Chief.
Choo choo!
Damn. Sugar.
He can fix his trains, but. Not my kitchen. Did I make enough? Everything's okay?
It's great. As usual.
You're the best cook ever.
Looks like you're getting cozy with this new country life after all.
Yeah. It's nice to be far away from everything. Feels like we're the only ones out here.
Well, that's exactly why we love it. It feels safe, unlike the big city.
I get it.
I like it. It's cool here.
Well, bless your soul. You'd get along good with our neighbors. We try to lend a hand.
Mm-hmm.
Like to Charles next door.
Mm-hmm.
He lost his wife and...
Uh-huh.
Been hard on him and his son.
Uh-huh.
Just get lost in Seattle. But we're all taking care of him here.
Uh-huh.
How old is his son?
I think he's your age.
Uh-huh.
Cool.
Uh-huh. Don't do it. No.
Stop it, you crazy?
Hey, what's going on back there?
Nothing.
Oh, and I thought Steven was a fast eater.
Hey, Grandma, I wanted to ask you something about... that locked room upstairs.
I told you, there is nothing to see in it, Daniel.
Why were you in it this morning, then?
Because there's a lot of old junk in there. And besides, it's not safe for you to explore, okay?
Okay. Let me go up there.
Why don't you go explore outside?
Yeah.
You look like you're getting better. Get some fresh air.
I'll wait for Sean. And then we'll go.
No, we're going right now. If that means we see going through the back door.
Nobody sees you. Stay in the back.
Yeah. Can I get cereal?
Maybe you should tell him that it was Karen's room.
It's just a room now, Sean. Nothing to see.
You know what, yeah?
Daniel needs that. He doesn't know anything about her.
I know, poor thing. His mother isn't in there anymore. So nobody goes in the room, okay? I'm serious.
Did Mom ever contact you? She only talked to Dad a few times. Then she was gone.
Yes, she was. You know, Sean, I don't really want to talk about this anymore. It's over, anyway.
What the?
You have to respect my rules under my roof, okay?
Of course. Always.
I appreciate that, Sean. Now you better go find your brother. There's a shed with some old toys outside. I'll bet Stephen has the key.
Danny, old freak. Thank you.
Okay. Is that the back? Wait, which one is it? This looks at, oh. Wait, where's Daniel? Daniel, come on. Daniel, where are you? Shit, I don't know where he's at. I hear a drawing.
5x4? 36?
You doing work?
Hey, Mr. Pout. What's going on?
Why do I have to do homework when I'm not even in school?
I know it sucks, but you still have to learn things, or you'll become dumb.
Okay, but these problems are stupid.
I know.
Let me help.
I've been there too. Just do your best.
Let me show off really quick. Let me show off. Dude, it's about to happen.
Think I need a handy assistant. Can you hand me the glue in the cupboard behind me?
Sure.
Sorry. I just wanted...
Whoa! Careful. Sorry, I forgot. That thing isn't too stable. Let me just...
Okay. Sorry.
My fault. Your grandmother keeps telling me.
There's something behind that.
Lazy old man. Hey, can you close the door? I want to talk for a second.
Oh.
Okay.
It's the power cable, of course. Yeah, it happens all the time. So, listen, I've noticed things with Daniel. You know what I'm talking about.
What do you mean? I should. Yes, I should. If I don't, then it'll be worse if they find out later, especially since I've already been here for a week. I'm telling the truth.
Yeah. I do.
But how the heck is that possible? I mean, he can... Well, you know more than me.
Not really. It started in Seattle after...
The incident.
Everything happened. I wish I could explain it, but that's how it is now. And we have to live with it.
I really don't know what to think. He needs a doctor. Or something.
Then I'd probably never see him again.
Yeah, I get it.
Oh, so he already knew.
He needs you.
Or he's probably talking about something else.
More than anything else.
He probably seen it.
Keep this between us.
Oh, he does not.
Claire has a lot of strong beliefs. She wouldn't understand. She adores Daniel and just wants both of you to be safe and happy. What I'm trying to say is maybe you should stay here with us. I know you boys plan to run to Mexico, but...
We have a home in Puerto Lobos. Dad wanted to return there. Two Mexican boys out on the run. That won't be a secret in Beaver Creek for long.
America is your home. With us. And you have to think about your brother, his future, all that stuff.
It's too dangerous for us to stay here. And for you guys, too.
It's dangerous to be on the road. Do you think your father would have wanted this for his kids?
I'm not gonna say that.
But everything's different now.
I know. I know. Well, just think about it. But don't torture yourself.
I will. Hey, Claire said you had the keys for the tool shed?
Oh, sure. Here. You guys enjoy the sun.
Well, we're gonna enjoy more than the sun.
And
oh,
be careful
with
that shed. Probably a mess inside.
Thanks.
Sorry.
Oh, there you are, Sean.
Oh, did she overhear that?
Hey, I have to go out and run some errands. Can you do me a big favor? Do you know how to work a washing machine?
Since I was about 8.
Of course. Can you throw in yours and your brother's clothes after the next load? They're in the bathroom basket.
Totally, yeah.
Totally, yeah.
Thank you so much.
I will so very much
do
that.
Feel free to start tidying your stuff, too. It's good for the health to keep a house clean.
Definitely. Daniel can help.
Ah, and remember, for your own safety, no phone and no internet. I know, boring rules.
Don't worry, Claire. Hey, Daniel! There's work for you!
No! I'm busy!
Busy my ass! Come over here!
What the heck?
Jeez.
Did he go outside? I didn't see him.
Gotta do the laundry first.
No! Oh my god! Hey!
You.
I saw that coming.
Yeah.
What was
very
that?
Very funny. No more hiding. Seriously.
Okay, okay. What do I have to do?
You tidy the mess in our room, and I take care of the laundry. Cool?
Yeah, sure. It's hot.
I know. Thanks.
You've got hovering abilities. You could be laying on, you could just be relaxing on the bed while you do it. Okay, I got the laundry. I don't know where the laundry room is at. You see that? Look at that.
Yeah. Let me just throw our clothes in the machine and we're good.
I don't know where it's at, though. That's a problem. In here? Sounds like a laundry room. Yep. Okay.
How many programs does this thing have?
Is that a note?
Okay. It will do.
What is it? Nope.
As always with Claire, I can't really tell if this is cute or bossy.
Dear husband, if you do laundry, please follow these simple rules. Do not mix white and colors, ever. Use one cup of detergent, red box, for each load. If you wash my clothes, use delicate cycle so you don't ruin any more of my clothes. Love, wife. That's funny.
Daniel, you ready? We can go out now.
We got another super-powered kid to meet.
Reminds me of the cabin. Right? Oh! Ow!
Oh! Oh, oh, oh!
Yeah!
Watch out, the Wolf Brothers.
Pack of two. Wait, I have to check. Really quick. Let's go over here. Okay, apparently it's cold. Look, there it is. It's the house. There's the snowman. Snowmancer. I remember now because just looking at it. It's Snowmancer, and there's this treehouse. Oh, look.
Whoa. Looks pretty awesome. Lucky kid.
Heck yeah, man. All right. Let's get into this shit.
Get ready for storage wars.
What's wrong?
Frozen shut. Of course.
Oh.
Sean, look!
Look, it's the part when he falls! When he's crying and he falls. Oh, wait, no. That makes sense! Oh, man. I thought he had powers. I fell for that.
Did you see that?
Oh, no.
See what? We just got here. Are you okay?
Yeah. I didn't see anything either.
Okay, I just fell down into the snow. Dad says I'm kind of clumsy.
That t-shirt is wicked. Who's your favorite superhero? I love Power Bear.
Oh, man. I have the Mega Power Bear. You should check it out.
Dude, that's so cool.
Chris, oh, God. Look, I am so sorry. Are you okay?
Dad. I'm fine. I promise.
Are you sure? Listen, I shouldn't... Do you know them?
It's okay, Dad. They're cool. He loves superheroes. Even Power Bear.
Ah, gotcha.
Dude, he's gonna...
Hey there. Are you staying with the Reynolds? Oh,
I probably shouldn't tell him that, but...
They're our grandparents. I see. Oh, jeez, Chris. You don't have any damn shoes on. I'm sorry, buddy. Let's get you inside.
Yeah. Okay, Dad.
Thanks, guys. Oh, and, if Claire asks, tell her everything is fine.
Okay.
Sure.
We know. It's not fine.
No problem. Cool. See you around then.
Thanks, guys. See you later.
Yes.
Man, I'm so disappointed that happened.
Daniel, did you forget everything about the rules already?
Sorry, Sean. Did you want me to let him fall? Really?
I'm gonna concede.
No, you... You did the right thing. But listen. We can't let anybody know. We have to keep a
low profile. We're good. We're good.
He's like my age. I bet you would have done the same exact thing. Don't be mad.
I'm not mad, dude. It's over.
It's exactly what Matt... Oh.
Remember that we're hiding out. So no training and no showing off your power. From now on, you stick with me all the time, okay?
That's what happened. Not cool, Enix games, not cool. In the Captain Spirit game, you made it look like he had powers and like... The next morning, okay. Alright, we're nowhere near done with this game, so... Don't worry about it.
Oh, fuck.
I'm at the neighbors. Hang on a sec.
Okay. Time to get Daniel at the Ericsons.
Ericsons. Oh, I gotta get pants. The same pants? Oh, no, different. Okay.
Claire? Steven? Anybody home? Well, Looks like I'm home alone.
And we know you're in there, and that you're all alone. Oh, note.
Oh, right. Well, I guess they won't be back for at least 2 hours.
Morning, sleeping head. Will you sleep in today while we're at church? Back by noon for lunch. See you in a bit. Love, Grandpa, Grandma. P.S. The Christmas tree is perfect. Good job, kids. P.S.S. Thank you for tidying up a bit.
Maybe I could use Steven's laptop?
That's a terrible idea.
It's been ages since I've had news from the real world.
What? No, dude. No, not gonna do that. Probably not the best idea. Especially since I know nothing about computers. Yay!
Okay. Let's get this brack back home now. Daniel, what's going on here?
Sean, wait. Don't freak out. I can't explain.
Let me tell him. Sean, I know it sounds crazy.
Oh, wait a second.
But I have a superpower. You saw me yesterday. I know you did. I was flying. I can move things. Objects. With my mind.
Oh, a superpower. Really?
Yes.
Well,
let's see. Wait a second.
That's pretty cool, Chris. So, you're like a superhero?
Spirit. I can bend any matter to my will. But that's my secret identity, so you can't tell anybody.
Oh, I can keep a secret, Captain Spirit.
Now you're an official member of the Spirit Squad. If you betray us, I'll disintegrate you. Nah, just kidding. Oh yeah, we need a... team signal. Totally!
Wakanda.
We're gonna be... Super Wolf.
What's your super name, Sean?
Professor Deer. I don't see a Dark Link.
I don't need a super name. I'm already awesome.
Aw, come on. We're gonna call you Super Lame if you don't want to choose.
Okay, guys, I think we're ready to roll. Excuse me. Who are you?
I'm Sean.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, man. You're here for Daniel. Hey, let's make it official. I'm Charles Erickson.
Nice to meet you.
Hope you know that Daniel and Chris are a dangerous team. We better watch out, or they're gonna take over the world.
Yeah. They share a lot of things. As thick as thieves.
Can we go get the Christmas tree now? We're both ready to fly.
Oh, yes, the Christmas tree.
Yes. The team has been waiting too long. Hey, you should come along too. There's nothing going on over here.
Yes! Can't wait to see all the decorations. And Sean, we could buy Christmas presents for Grandma and Grandpa.
Yeah, they'll worry. Well, they don't know
don't
about
worry
that.
If we leave the house. Remember, you still have to get better, Daniel.
Sean, come on. Why do you always have to be a party pooper? It's the first time I've been out for days.
We won't be gone for long. The market's only a few miles away. Anyway, they'll be at the service for at least
no,
another
that's,
hour.
That's,
yeah,
dude,
Sean,
someone will know us.
Daniel around. You can come with us. Please say yes. Please.
Okay.
Damn it, I can't say no. I would have said no.
Not a fair fight. So let's go.
Yes! Yeah!
See? Dangerous. Okay, team, give me a time out to clean up the back seat. I'll honk when I'm done.
Ooh!
There's the signal. Come on, Daniel.
Hey! Pro tip.
I didn't hear a flush.
Don't go in there.
Yeah.
Okay, squad. Let's roll.
Squad.
You need my jacket? I don't want you catching another cold.
No, I'm good. Thanks.
And don't be waving your arms around when I'm driving, okay?
Yeah. Remember, Daniel, don't mess around.
Awesome.
You're welcome, Dad.
This is a terrible idea, going to a freaking market. Someone's gonna recognize us.
Okay, buddy. You ready?
Yeah. Hey!
You guys go ahead and we'll come back to meet you, okay? Brothers meeting.
Sure.
But...
don't get lost.
Dude, what the fuck are you doing? I can't believe it. How many times do we have to keep going over the rules?
Don't show the power. I know. But Chris thinks he can do all this cool stuff.
Okay, so he doesn't have it.
Reminds me of Noah. I just miss having friends, Sean.
We have to protect the secret.
Listen, I understand, but we have to be extra careful out here. You can't let people see you. You know the rules.
Yes, I know the rules. But I'm careful. I only do things when it's me and Chris. Nobody sees us.
Yeah, nobody but me. What if it was Chris's dad? Or grandma? Or a cop? Or...
okay, okay. I get it. But I'm careful.
That's not enough. You have to be extra, extra careful.
All right. I swear I will.
Deal. I'm counting on you, Anna.
Can I go see Chris now?
Yeah, let's go. But don't forget what I said.